Hi, this is Miriam Castilla and this is an affectology tip. And today I'm going to tell you why you're feeling so overwhelmed and what to do about it. So stick around. Okay, so you're getting the hang of this whole manifesting thing and you've got some cool stuff happening, but you're still feeling really overwhelmed and tired and just snowed under. What the hell is going on? And I'll tell you what's going on. You understand vibration, right? So I can explain this in that language for you. You are not vibrationally up to speed with all that you are trying to do, with all that you are asking for. You're still trying to do it through hard work and effort. So what you actually need to do is take a step back and go back to the vibrational basis of it. Because remember, we want to marry the practical with the magical so that we can make life flow effortlessly, easily, and enjoy that beautiful prosperity, purpose, and flow all combined in one beautiful package. So when you're feeling overwhelmed, it's because you're trying to do it all through hard work and action, and you've forgotten about the magic of the universe. And sometimes, you know, we get great at manifesting stuff and invoking the magic there, but then we think that when it comes to getting things done in our day, we still need to do it just through our own physical effort. And I'm here to remind you, it's both, right? But it all starts with vibration. So take a step back, get vibrationally up to speed, which means raise your vibration, go have some fun, let it go a little, ask for help, see the outcome as already accomplished and done. And leverage the magic of the universe. It will sort that stuff out for you. And there's lots of cool little tips that you can use to make that happen, such as write a list of things you want to delegate to the universe and say, I want a hand with these things while I get busy doing these other things. And you only do the things you absolutely have to do through your own physical action. And what you'll find is some of that stuff on the other list will kind of start taking care of itself in this magical way. Who'd have thought this stuff works, right? Okay, if you'd like to find out a few more ways to tap into the magic and marry the practical with the magical so that you can have a beautiful life of purpose, prosperity, and flow, why not do my quiz? I'll post the link in the description and you can find out whether it's your time to trust, transform, or prosper. And until next time, stay happy. Bye.